Livy is the name, cricket is the game. But I don't know how he could play cricket so. But his batting, bowling, feeling, catching is breathtaking. Sometimes I just wonder if he's an ex-over's in the making. That man Richards could really bat. It's something to see him and the attack. Plundering bowlers again and again. It's remarkable how he does dictate the game. No bowler holds a terror for Vivian Richards. Not Thompson, not Lily, not Lady Nash and Dasika. Perfect coordination of body and mind. That brother is really dynamite. Pace or spin, he ain't give a front where you're bowling him. Fast or slowly, you're going back to the boundary. When the bowling tight, if you see the man, he has a defense no bowler can penetrate. Yet still he can score his runs as freely as he will. He could beat the tightest field with sheer technical skill. When that man drives you, he scores the field and leave the mid on standing still. His breathless leg cuts right off the stumps. So many times I've left commentators dumb. No bowler holds a terror for Vivian Richards. Not Thompson, not Lily, not Bedi, not Shanda Sika. Perfect coordination of body and mind. That brother is really dynamite. Pace or spin, he don't give a front for you bowling him. Fast or slowly, you're going back to the boundary. England, here they come. This hunk of a man, this classical player and his fellow Antiguan. And the Roberts Redkin have back once again in your country. Vivian Richards Redkin bowlers boundary after boundary. Watch the scoreboard ticking on. When Vivian batting, the machine must run. And people applauding for runs like run. And another splendid Richards century again. Holds a terror for Vivian Richards. Not Thompson, not Lily, not Bailey, not Shanda Sika. Perfect coordination of body and mind. That brother is really dynamite. Pace or spin, he don't give a front where you're bowling him. Fast or slowly, you're going back to the boundary, Andy.